अदाई शुरू कराए।
जी प्रभु जी।
ठीक है।
Thank you.
Prasadat Bhagavat Prasado Yasya Prasadat Nagati Kutopi
Yasya Prasadat
Bhagavat Prasado Yasya Prasadat Nagati Kutopi Davastu Astasya Yasastri Sandhyam Bande Guru Sri Charanarvindam Krishna Prasaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Nityanandale Namaste Saraswata Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pashyatya Dushatane
Namaste Saraswata Deve Gauravani Pracharine
Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Shiva Chari Gaura Bhakta Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Yeah.
नमस्ते नरसिंहाय
Yeah. Shastika, Jai Ho 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 Translation, 7th verse. O Govinda, feeling your separation, I am considering a moment to be like 12 years or more. Tears are flowing from my eyes like torrents of rain, and I am feeling all vacant in the world in your absence.
O Govinda, உம்முடைய பிரிவு ஒரு க்ஷணம் என்றாலும் அது பல யுகங்களாக உணர்கின்றேன். கண்களில் கண்ணீர் பெருகி மலை போல் பொழிகிறது. நீர் இல்லாமல் அனைத்து உலகத்தையும் வெற்றிடமாக நான் காண்கின்றேன். ஸ்ரீ ஸ்ரீ சிக்ஷா சுகம் ஜெய் சேத்தனை மகாபிரபு ஜெய்.
Sankhya Purva Dhamma Karnanandini
Consider the names of demigods like Lord Shiva or Lord Brahma to be equal to or independent of the holy name of the Lord Vishnu. Number three, to disobey the orders of the spiritual master and to consider him as an ordinary human being. Number four, to blaspheme the Vedic literature questions of the Vedic question. Number 5, to consider the glories of chanting Hare Krishna as imagination. Number 6, to give some mundane interpretation on this holy name of the Lord. Number 7, to commit sinful activities on the strength of chanting the holy name of the Lord. Number 8, to consider the chanting of Hare Krishna as one of the auspicious ritualistic activities which are offered in the Vedas as productive activities. Number 9, to instruct a faithless person about the glories of the holy name. Number 10, to not have complete faith in the chanting of holy names and to maintain material attachment even after understanding so many instructions on this matter, it is also an offense to be inattentive while chanting. Every devotee who claims to be a Vaishnava must carefully guard against these 10 offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success. Krishna Prema.
Jai Vaishnava Prema. Vaishnava Prema. Vaishnava Prema.
Is always living in the sunshine, so I'm not the key.